the zodiac signs that ghost you, and then try to come back. It's a baffling and all too common dating phenomenon. Someone disappears without a trace, only to reappear as if nothing happened. Astrology might shed some light on this perplexing behavior. There are certain zodiac signs more prone to ghosting and then attempting a comeback. Intrigued to find out which signs these are? Let's get into it. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more zodiac content. And now, let's unveil the list. 1. Gemini. Known for their dual nature, Gemini individuals can be unpredictable in relationships. One day they're totally into you, and the next, they're gone without a word. But don't be surprised if they reappear, acting as if their absence was just a brief pause. Dealing with a Gemini requires patience and an understanding of their mercurial tendencies. 2. Libra. Libras, in their quest for balance, often struggle with decision-making, especially in relationships. They might ghost you as they weigh their options, only to return once they realize the grass isn't greener on the other side. With a Libra, expect periods of absence followed by remorseful comebacks. 3. Scorpio. Scorpios are intense and passionate, but their fear of vulnerability can lead them to ghost you if they get too close for comfort. However, their deep emotions often bring them back, seeking to rekindle what was lost. Be prepared for a roller coaster of presence and absence with a Scorpio. 4. Pisces. The dreamy and emotional Pisces might ghost you as a way of escaping the realities of a relationship. However, their compassionate side often leads them back, filled with apologies and explanations. Understanding a Pisces requires recognizing their need for emotional escapism. And there we have it, the zodiac signs most likely to ghost and then return.